भविष्य का वजन महसूस किया, एक अचित्रित भविष्य अभी तक।
Oh yeah, let's go, baby! Oh god, I almost got torched to death. Hello everybody, this is Juggernaut Pictures and welcome back to another Far Cry video, the finale of the game of my gaming series. And right now, my mission is to obliterate this bird and restore order to the land of Shangri-la. Now, this creature is summoning many of its friends, and now I discovered that this thing is the source behind all of the sorcery in this world. Let's bring it down. And that bell's trapped. I gotta defeat this bird and rescue that dear bell that's in peril. Let's do this. Too late. Right, I stabbed you in your feeble neck. These creatures are powerless anyway, because you're just made of pixie dust and I'm made of actual matter. Well, physical hard matter. Ugh! Take that! Alright, gotta focus on the bird. Okay, that was an expert shot. See everyone, I have good marksmanship. Alright. Rotating around, and BOOM! Right in the kisser. This might be a very long boss battle, so I'm just gonna focus on defending myself and attacking the bird at the same time. Nice distance away from those guys. Oh yeah, that's right. One hit kill and you're down. You're weakened. What a powerless bird. All right, go inside his mouth, and I will miss. Now get away from me. Oh, did you eat Richard Parker? Oh. Wow, Richard Parker, I didn't see you come out of its mouth. It's like you're a phantom tiger or something. Come on, Richard Parker. Chew on your snack. Go fetch. Consider this playtime between you and me. Alright, gotta watch out for those explosive dogs. And there's gonna be more enemies. Wow, that was a nice precise shot. Now I'm blinded because that guy shot me with like a tranquilizer arrow. Run, run, run. He's shooting fireballs at me. Okay. Nice, accurate shooting. That's what I like to see. Alright. Dog down there, I won't let you blow up my best friend! That's right. Not even real canine, so you can't feel the wrath of real teeth because your teeth are just made out of pixie dust. I gotta shoot until the mouth's open! Alright guys, I would definitely recommend playing through the Shangri-La missions on Far Cry 4 because it's a very unique experience and it's like, it's just the whole like linear first-person shooter with a bow. Usually it's with guns, and it really challenges you to survive like an old Indian, person, like just holding a bow before there were any guns invented. So yeah, and it makes you think because using a bow is more difficult than a gun. All right, got her. Like I said, this might be a long boss battle, so I'll just skip over the relevant parts. down! Time to order the tiger! You guys are not gonna assist that bird! Bring it on, I'm ready! Your target can lose a large majority of health from those attacks. Man, your aiming is so bad. You don't even fire a continuous stream of fire. Oh, watch it! Oh! Mr. Parker, take him down. Watch out for the fire! Oh, Richard Parker certainly has my back when I need him. Don't fight the dogs! Leave those dogs to me! Got him! Now, this could go on for a long time. I wonder if I can pursue the bird. Like, it's just gonna run away from me. Or if I'm just gonna continuously, or if I'm just gonna, like, defeat this thing in this one location. Tiger's down. Gotta fend for myself. Alright, where are you? The infernal bird flying around like it's... Jeez, how many times do I have to shoot this thing in the mouth before it's incapacitated? Watch out! Flaming bird! Finally! Take him out, Richard Parker! Come on! This will be your final sacrifice for me. Take that bird into the afterlife with you! Make him suffer! Oh no, Richard Parker sacrificed himself to save me.
Shangri-la mujhme hai.
Well, yeah, but it's also a world susceptible to darkness.
Are o priya chitraka, kya ye aapke tanke ke liye kaafi hai?
Well, I'm guessing that's the end of the series. That's the end of my Shangri-la adventure. Wow, that went better than I expected. Wow, I was expecting the final boss battle to be a little bit tougher because the bird was just staying in one area while fighting me. I was expecting it to flee and, like, regenerate itself. Oh. Let's see. There's my collage of paintings over there that represents all the missions that I've completed. The unpainted future. Yeah, because the future is not set, and you cannot even predict the future in a painting. And even in something like this. Alright guys, now let's review the last... all of the Shangri-La missions that I've played through, even... and most definitely the ones that I didn't showcase in a video. Alright, we have this one. The very first painting where I first encountered Richard Parker. And I go through a series of steps to try and train my tiger to be experienced in combat. This is where, okay, those are three demons standing on a throne or something, and they're glancing over the mountaintop with a fire with smoke behind their back behind them. And that is where I first encountered the demons in various types. that range from the fire-breathing heavy demon and those two, which are just standard archers. Here, not sure what this is. I think this is where, see the flowers right there? That is where I learned to fly, and whenever I stepped on a circulating flower pot, I would be launched into the air and have the ability to fly. This one, you've seen this one already. This is where I encounter Ellie, the elephant, and that's the only time I ever get to use Ellie in combat. In other missions, she is not available. And in this mission, well, you all know what happened in that mission. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching this series. This is the end. Unfortunately, this is the end of this gaming series. I will not be making any more Far Cry videos for a while. But you gotta admit, this series had quite... This was my very first gaming series ever. Ever. I always wanted to do something like this ever since I was a kid. And now I finally got to do it. And let me tell you, it's freaking sweet. Editing videos, doing all that stuff, compiling the footage, coming up with ideas. Hey, I even have an intro animation. Also, please check out the other videos that I post on my channel besides gaming videos. They range from documentaries, movies, and video logs, and comedy videos. But if you just want to watch the gaming portion of my channel, that's perfectly fine. But definitely check out my movie section. I'm currently finishing up a film called The Lurking, so go ahead, check it out. But as for the future of my channel for gaming series, I already have a plan to do a series on the game Batman Arkham Knight because it's a recent game and I just started playing it and I'm already halfway through the game, but I'm just going to be covering the essentials of the game such as the gameplay, the characters, the side missions, what you can do in the game, stuff like that. But thank you so much for watching this series. Please, if you guys want to see more comedic gaming videos or just regular playthroughs, please subscribe today. I mean, seriously, this is like an awesome channel. I mean, it's like a combination between showcasing a game and doing Let's Plays of it. So, yep. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. All right. Thank you, everyone, for watching, and this is Juggernaut Pictures signing off.
To let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back,
that's right, you want revenge over me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Should I stay or should I go?
No! Don't kill me, please!
Should I stay or should I go?
Even though I'm too quick for you. Wait, come back here. I'm not finished.
Should I stay or should I go now?
Wait, that's right, Snow Leopard. That's right.
You see? If I stay, it will be
trouble. Oh, shit! No! Don't chop me! Don't shoot me!
Oh, you're a pretty little cat.
Alright, you don't want me, set me free. Exactly who I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? stay or should I go now?
And you just transform.
Should I stay or should I go now?
Charging. Nice job, Richard Parker. And there's a guy up there. Sick him!
And I will take care of you all for my own pleasure.
Okay, Ellie, take him out for me.
Should I cool it or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. If I stay, it will be double.
There's the soul.
You gotta let me know.
Okay. I'm not ready.
Should I stay or should I go?
That's right, Richard Parker. You look so cute, the pretty cat you are.
All right.
Okay, so now I have to travel all the way over there, but with my elephant, I should be there in a second.